It is 6:25, and we're coming up fast on Thanksgiving. It's actually just a week from tomorrow.
Yeah, and food blogger Iowa Girl Eats is back this morning, showing Alex Sachs another twist on a Thanksgiving favorite.
Good morning. Yesterday we introduced you to a dish that's gluten-free. It's guilt-free, and it's a healthy way to sort of enjoy one of those family favorites during the holidays. Well, now we're going to indulge a little bit. We're going to skip over to that side.
Yeah.
Kristen Porter's with us this morning. You probably know her from Iowa Girl Eats, very popular blog around here, and you've cooked us up something very special for the holidays.
Yes, this is a family favorite. We've been making it for decades. It's Party Potatoes Deluxe. So we've got cheese bringing the party to the dish, and a little bit of butter bringing the deluxe. So like I said, this is a family favorite. Mm-hmm. It's potatoes, cheese, sour cream, and a little bit of butter with crunchy cornflakes.
And she just named all of those things. Can you believe it? It's still gluten-free.
Yes.
So break it down. How do you make this?
Yeah, so super simple. Just thawed hash browns mixed with sour cream, a little bit of cheese, butter, green onions, and then you top it with cornflakes that are also mixed with a little bit of butter. They get super crunchy, and gluten-free cornflakes are very easy to find at the grocery store. And to crush them, I just place them in a plastic bag here and roll over it with a rolling pin. I mean,
it's
literally all
that
it takes.
Simple.
Yeah, and then mix that with a little butter and pop it on top.
Crushed up just like this. Take a look at this. That simple, right, guys? And it adds for just a really nice layer, adding a little bit of crunch, and it adds flavor even.
So delicious, yes.
So delicious. Okay, thank you so much for inviting us into your home and giving us a little taste of this delicious meal.
You bet.
We're all going to feel a little bit more comfortable working our way through the kitchen this holiday season. Hope you have a great morning. Thanks for joining us.